Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself back in that hole. Well, Larry made his nest up in the autumn branches, made from nothing but high hopes and thin air. He collected up some baby dust and mothers, they took their chances. For a while they lived quite happily up there. He came to New York City mayor, but he couldn't take the pace. He thought it was like a doggy duck world. Then he went to San Francisco, spent a year and out of space with a sweet little San Franciscan girl. I can hear my mother waving and a whole lot of scraping and cheers. I don't know what it is, but there's definitely something going on upstairs. Dig yourself, Lazarus, dig yourself, Lazarus, dig yourself. I want you to dig. Well, meanwhile, Larry made up names for the ladies, like Little Miss Boo and like Little Miss Quick. He stockpiled weapons, went out and shot a bear. He feasted on their bodies like a fucking lunatic, and wrapped himself up in their soft yellow hair. I can hear chants and incantations. Some guy is mentioning me in his prayers. I don't know what it is, but there's definitely something going on upstairs. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig. That's all right, man. Anyway, to cut a long story short, fame finally found him. Yeah, mirrors became his torturers. Cameras snapped him at every chance. The women went all back to their husbands with secret smiles in the corners of their mouths. He ended up, like so many of them do, back on the streets of New York City. In a soup queue, a dope fiend, a slave, then prison, then the madhouse, and then the grave. Well, what do we really know of the dead, and who actually cares? I don't know what it is, but there's definitely something going on upstairs. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. I want you to dig. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. I want you to dig now. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself. Lazarus, dig yourself back in that hole.